Hey guys, what is up? It is Orange Tangerine, and today I'm going to be joined by Rose, or my sister Watermellonlovr, on Minecraft. Now, I'm doing a voiceover right now because Rose and I originally had created this video, and we were going around and she was checking out her duplex, because her and my brother, I made them a duplex. And so, the audio, like for the physical video, worked if you just played the video, but then when I tried to edit it, the audio didn't work, so I'm now doing a voiceover. So yeah, Rose is beside me, she is the llama skin, so let's get started. Alrighty, so I'm gonna follow Rose into this building, but pretty much when you first come into the building, I'm jumping, oh my gosh. there is like a coat hanging area so that you can hang your coats. And then when you first walk in, there's like a huge kitchen, all right? And this is Rose's kitchen where she can cook, that kind of stuff. So there's like a bunch of different seats around here. There's a huge kitchen sink. There's big glass like walls, which is really nice, and windows, because I like having glass to make it look like the space is larger. There's a painting on the wall, there's a fireplace, and then over here is like a table. So if we go into this room is the first bedroom, and it has a pretty big gaming desk, honestly, like it's pretty nice. And then it has like this wall full of mirrors, just to add some decoration, and then two beds, and then some chests, and then up here is actually a washroom. So that's really nice, because, you know, you should have a washroom in a bedroom, like that's pretty essential. Alrighty, also to explain, like, if you guys are confused why I have Xbox controls and all of that stuff, I have an Xbox controller and then I plug it in to my phone, so that we can like see the picture better instead of having like buttons everywhere. So upstairs there is a fish tank, as you guys can see. It's actually very pretty. My friend actually had helped make it, because I didn't know how to make fish tanks, because I'm new to Minecraft a little bit. Like, I used to play when I was younger, but I didn't really play it much until like now. Alright, so now there's like a bookshelf here that's built in, and then there's like a sitting area. In here is the washroom, so it has like a shower, and then it has a sink and a toilet, of course, because like you need a toilet. Through here is the first room, and on this floor, it's the second room in the house. It has like a gaming desk, two beds, and then like a dressing area, and you can look outside and see like my house and all the other parts of the town. I've actually worked on the town since then, and now there's like roads everywhere, so you can like actually travel places, and I'm building more houses now too. In this blue room, this is the third room in the house, there is a fish tank wall kind of thing, and then you have a built-in bed, and then this desk over here. And then if we go upstairs to the third floor, this is my sister's room, so it's like a loft room kind of thing. So you have your sitting area here, you have like a gaming desk over here, big bookshelves, because, you know, you need bookshelves in a room. You have a very nice like fireplace that you can sit and enjoy. In here is her washroom, which it has like a double vanity, you know, this like fish tank, which is very nice. And then you have a walk-in shower and a toilet as well. I like the walk-in showers honestly more than just like the glass and the water, in my opinion, because I feel like walk-in showers provide more detail. Alright, so if we go upstairs, which is like in her loft area, you can actually see out here, which will be another duplex. So on the other side, I might just like close it off and make it so that it's like kind of like a glass wall. And then over here, she has her two beds, her like TV area, her sitting area, and then like a mirror and a chest. And honestly, it's a pretty nice house. Like, I'm not super like ashamed of the build. I mean, the outside could look better, but it doesn't look horrible, so that's really nice. Alrighty guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want more Minecraft videos, just comment down below. I will be doing tours of like my whole town if you guys really want. And I will also be recording other videos like this weekend because we're going to my cousin's house.